Logistics makes up a large portion in coal mining business. In India, 639 million tons of coal are mined every year. With most of the coal being transported by Indian Railways, it clocks a revenue of ₹3600 crore every month. Around 2% of this coal is lost in transportation. That's more than 13 million tons of coal lost due to pillage and mishandling every year. Lack of transparency and trustability between the participants leads to the conflicts between the coal miners, consumer and the transporters. Long settlement process adds up to the cost of the end product like electricity or cement. With better tracking of assets and imposing greater liability on the concerned authority can bring down the loss. Our solution uses technology like blockchain and IoT. Every time a product changes hands in the supply chain, this transaction is documented, creating a permanent history of a product from manufacture to sale. When coal miners ship the consignment, an auditor lab inspects the quality of the coal. This data is collected by an IoT device integrated with the analyzer and shared with the other participants in real time. Throughout the journey of the freight, geolocation data is shared in real time. Weighbridge installed at the select stations weigh the freight. IoT devices attached with these weighing machines capture the sensor data and transmit to the cloud, all in real time. All the data captured by these IoT devices are stored in a distributed network, rather than storing in a centralized server. All the participants of the supply chain, that is the coal miner, consumer and the transporter, maintains the exact same copy of the data, which is immutable and tamper-proof. Each action performed throughout the journey are recorded and cannot be erased. This creates an audit trail of every transaction. This is known as blockchain technology. At the receiving end, another round of coal inspection takes place. Weight of the freight is measured. If all the conditions mentioned in the contract are met, the transaction is automatically validated without intervention of any middleman. Blockchain technology enables every participant to be the part of the shared and immutable ledger, while the Internet of Things facilitates data acquisition from the source without human intervention, making the system less prone to frauds. This could dramatically reduce time delays, added costs, and human error. With faster settlement process, real-time traceability of rights, and a trustworthy customer relationship, coal miners and consumers are both happy with the newfound business proposition. On the other hand, Indian Railways benefit from better freight management due to better visibility of their assets.